This day, 2 years ago, Israeli occupation shooter in cold blood killed the icon of humanitarian work, the Palestinian paramedic young woman, Razan Al-Najjar. As any young woman around the world, Razan dreamed to complete her education, to travel, to get married, and to have children. One day, after witnessing 3 Israeli aggressions against Gaza Strip, Razan said, "Without weapons, we can't do everything." The innocent girl was not able to see more weapons and more killing in her life, but the Israeli occupation did not understand and will never understand what peace does mean. She was participating in the Great Return Marches for one reason, which was to evacuate and treat people who got injured while demanding peacefully the right of return to their homes, which were stolen by the Israeli occupation in 1948. Israeli occupation does not understand what is the humanitarian work. They shot a bullet, penetrating her innocent heart, killing her and destroying her dreams and ambitions. The white coat for the paramedics could not protect her in front of the Israeli shooter, nor could 4th Geneva Convention, which provide paramedics with protection, save the life of Razan Al-Najjar. The Angel of Mercy was killed by an occupier who is devoted from mercy and humanity.